Hi, I'm Fabrice Gabriel, CEO and algorithm designer of Eosys, and today I'm going to show you the new AeriQ. So I designed AeriQ with the vision of sonic, technical, and musical excellence. And I wanted this EQ to be simple, intuitive, very fast to use, and at the same time, always to sound great. So that's why I designed this EQ, and I also wanted to add something new to the equalization world. And so that's why I came up with the character parameter. So the character actually changed the shape of your EQ. So at the bottom of the character, you have the water, which is a very smooth and transparent and natural curve. And at the opposite, you have the fire curve, which is a very focused, but at the same time, smoother adjustment than the neutral. So if you look at the top of the curve here, it's quite peaky on the neutral, but if you push the character, it's smoother at the top and at the same time, more focused at the bottom. So let's take a listen to the water curve, and I'm gonna play a drum track. And for the purpose of this demonstration, I'm going to exaggerate a little the settings, right? So this is the drum track. I'm going to put a pretty steep boost in the highs. So now let's listen the difference between the neutral and the water. So you can hear that the neutral is very ringy, very peaky, and when you switch to water, it becomes very smooth and very transparent, very natural. Once again, neutral water, and then I'm gonna switch off the EQ, so we can really hear the difference. You know, when you switch from neutral to water, it seems like you kind of remove the EQ because you don't have the kind of peakiness, the kind of ringiness, but we can definitely hear that even in the water, we add a big bunch of high frequencies. Let's hear that also in the bass now. Same thing, pretty exaggerated. Here again, you know, you add a lot of bass, but with the water, you really have a compact bass, very transparent, you know, very tight. And that's the goal of the water. And at the opposite, you have the fire curve, which is great to remove frequencies in a very focused way, or to add a very precise boost without having to make compromise between the focus and the ringiness. And with the character, you can control several frequency bands at the same time, right? You can control several frequency bands, but also you can control independently those bands, and then you have on one side, you can, with the character, you can control several ones and independently this one. So definitely AeriQ has been designed to be extremely flexible with a lot of options which are gonna fasten the workflow. It always sounds great because the curves are perfectly analog match, and still it's low CPU, it's zero latency. And some people, for instance, ask me, hey, is this more a mastering equalizer or a mixing equalizer? And I reply to them, well, it's both, because you always have a perfect quality. You don't have any option like a compromise between high quality and high quality mode, low CPU mode, zero delay mode. It's always the best quality, always low CPU, and always zero delay. So you don't have to think about anything but making music sound great.
And is it available now?
So it's gonna be available very shortly from now. This is in 1 week. This is the final version. We are just finishing up our website, And this is gonna be out anytime soon, so keep checking out the website, hit refresh all the time.
And what's the price?
So the price is gonna be $149, so this is a very good price. We wanted to make that pretty affordable because even though there is a lot of technology, I adjusted all the curves by ear. Everything was adjusted by ear, so it sounds great all the time, right? So, and it's still pretty affordable, so it's gonna be $149 and an introduction price at $99. So this is a very good price for the quality.